Right now in the Masonboro Loop area, there's currently not a safe place to walk or ride your bike. In the transportation bond, the proposed Masonboro Loop Trail will connect the residential areas with the commercial areas, as well as partially elementary schools.